Macon Village from Joseph Drouhin. This again, entry level Burgundy from the Macanay region, sort of going very much further south. This is a wine, it's got lovely bits of sort of butterscotch on it actually, and it lingers. It's not one of those wines that fades away. This proper stuff.